At this juncture, I now have the distinct honor to invite His Excellency Mr. Valerii Utkin, the Ambassador of the Russian Federation to the Republic of Namibia.
Предоставляется слово его превосходительству господину Валерию Уткину, послу Российской Федерации в Республике Намибия.
Thank you very much, Masters of Ceremonies. Honorable Ninatumba Nandidaitwa, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of International Relations and Cooperation of the Republic of Namibia. Honorable Dr. David Namwandi, esteemed Mrs. Diana Kemp, co-sponsors of the Russian-Namibian Cultural and Educational Center. Esteemed Mrs. Larissa Yefremova and members of the delegation of the People's Friendship University of Russia. Dear children, dear friends and colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I am very pleased and honored to be here today at the opening ceremony of the Russian-Namibian Cultural and Educational Center in Windhoek, accompanied by the establishment of Russian language courses and pre-university training center of RUDN-IUM, Russian People's Friendship University of Russia. I view this project as an important and remarkable event in the long-standing relations of friendship and mutual respect between the peoples of Russia and Namibia, which is aimed at promoting our ties in the humanitarian sphere, consolidating our educational and cultural cooperation. Of course, I express sincere gratitude to the International University of Management and other organizers for undertaking such a valuable initiative, which I hope will bring visible results. My special thanks go to Dr. David Namwandi and Mrs. Diana Kemp for their remarkable professional experience, commitment, energy, and network organization skills, for the excellent job they have done. Also, I am very grateful to the People's Friendship University of Russia, represented here by a delegation led by Mrs. Larissa Yefremova, for the practical support of and agreed upon contribution to the activities of the center. I think that this institution will attract the attention of many young Namibians and will help them to choose their path in this life. The future belongs to the people, of course, who are young now. So a lot depends upon their education and professional qualities. Therefore, I welcome practical steps to promote interaction between Russia and Namibia and to help build more bridges in our educational cooperation, thus contributing to the expansion of people-to-people exchanges. So the Russian Embassy in Windhoek welcomes the establishment of the center and intends to further support its activities. Allow me now to express my best wishes of every success to the Russian-Namibian Cultural and Educational Center and the Russian language courses and pre-university training center. I hope that this institution will shortly become fully operational and will continue to render valuable services to younger generations. And at this moment, I wish to congratulate all of us on this occasion. Thank you very much for your very kind attention.